How to replace your old vents with the no-pest vent on vinyl and wood sidings. Use a screwdriver or drill to remove the screws from the old faceplate or hood. If the hood is still connected after removing the screws, use a utility knife to cut through any sealant or caulking from the previous install. The J-block wide mount vent is intended for new construction or when replacing siding on a building or home. If you purchased the J-block, you can still use it for the install as a wide mount vent. Simply recycle the included nail flange and cut off the protruding J-block snap detail. If your wide mount vent came with the optional metal tubing, assemble the tube by folding the edges together as pictured. Attach the tube to the faceplate with the seam facing up. Next, slide the tube into the hole. If there is tubing inside already, make sure the new metal tube goes around and not inside of it. This prevents lint from being caught on the edges. Secure the faceplate by fastening number 8 stainless steel screws through one of the two dimpled mounting patterns. Be sure not to overbend the door or over-tighten the screws while securing the vent, as this could damage the hinge and the integrity of the seal. As an option, you can caulk the sides and top of the vent instead, leaving the bottom uncaulked to allow condensation to escape. Confirm the faceplate is vertical or slightly inward at the top to ensure door closure. Regardless of your siding or previous installs, you can keep your house safe with the No Pest Vent, the safest, most efficient vent on the market.